Today in this video, we are going to discuss how can we increase graft survival rate in a hair transplant procedure. So what do we mean by graft survival rate? Graft survival rate is a factor which actually is very important and determines the success of hair transplant procedure. And the literal meaning of graft success rate is the percentage of grafts surviving or taken up or growing after a hair transplant procedure. The most important factor which determines the graft survival rate is the qualification, the experience of your doctor, of your plastic surgeon, and also the setup, whether the clinic, the operating theater is hygienic or not, proper sterility is maintained or not. Apart from this, there are certain other factors which can again increase the graft survival rate. We can divide them into three aspects. One is pre-treatment, second one is during the procedure, and third one is the post-treatment. So during pre-treatment part, proper clinical assessment by a qualified plastic surgeon, proper clinical assessment of your scalp, of your recipient area, of your donor area, determines how good is your donor area and whether your recipient area is good enough to accept the transplanted hair or not. If the donor area is good and the recipient area is also well vascularized, then the graft survival rate increases. Then coming on to the operative part, during surgery, there are many factors which we can take care of and then increase the graft survival rate. The procedure of hair transplant is basically divided into three steps: extraction, then preparation of grafts, and then implantation. So if we use magnification during all these steps, and if we keep these grafts hydrated during all the time, and also we maintain a proper temperature while storing these grafts in a proper solution, the graft survival rate, the success of the hair transplant increases. So these are certain factors which help in increasing the graft survival rate during the procedure. Apart from these factors, the factor which also determines the graft survival rate is duration, the time duration for which the graft is kept outside the body, meaning time starting from the extraction of the graft till the implantation. So this time duration is very crucial. We should keep this time duration as short as possible, as less as possible. And during this duration, the graft is to be stored properly in a solution, in PRP, and at a proper temperature to increase or to maintain a good graft survival rate. During post-operative period, there are certain instructions which are given by us and by our team to the patients, which are to be followed strictly for initial 2 weeks. If these instructions are followed, then we attain a very good graft survival rate. So basic instructions which are given during post-operative period are to avoid any kind of trauma to the scalp, avoid any kind of harsh or rough massage to the scalp, keep your scalp slightly hydrated using water, saline or oil. Also, during post-operative period, smoking is not to be done. Smoking is one factor which reduces blood supply in the scalp and reduces the graft survival rate. So, in the nutshell, if the hair transplant is being done by a qualified plastic surgeon along with a team of experts with proper pre-treatment assessment, and all these things which we just explained are being followed in the operating theater with proper hygiene and good sterility, and proper post-operative instructions are being followed, then the graft survival rate can be maintained up to 90 to 95%, which is very good and which gives a very good density, and we call it a successful hair transplant. Thank you.